Now you have linked your domain to a hosting provider, right? In my case, I'm using Name Hero, but you want to do a redirect for some of your domains or domain subdirectory. So how can you do this? So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do domain redirect in the cPanel itself. So cPanel are something that when you buy the hosting, it comes with it. So in this video, I'm going to show you how you can do redirect, right? So you can have a lot of different links which redirected to many different sites. That's what I'm going to show later. But before that, if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Ken. This channel talks about digital marketing. So if you're interested in content in digital marketing, do subscribe to this channel, turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. Now, without further ado, let's jump into my Name Hero dashboard. That is the hosting service provider that I'm using, and I highly recommend it. So if you are interested, you can get it in the link in the description box below. So yeah, without further ado, let's go into my computer and I can show you how this can be done. Let's go. First of all, you go to the dashboard of any of your hosting provider. So for my case, I use Name Hero. You can use any other hosting provider, but it will be the same process as well, right? Once you have buy the hosting for them, they will usually give you access to cPanel if you are buying their WordPress hosting or their normal hosting, right? So now go into their dashboard. As like my case is in Name Hero, I go to my dashboard and I see there's this option to log into cPanel. Just click on it and you'll be logged in to cPanel. And after you log into cPanel, you see there's a lot of boxes there, right? Go to the site where you can see domains, okay? Then all you have to do is just go to redirects. So there are two different redirects, which is permanent and temporary. I would suggest to use permanent redirect. Then choose the domain that you want to do. Go to, for example, I choose this as the domain. Okay, then I want to direct it to Facebook, to FB, just an example. So I want to direct them to this new Facebook page. All right, so I just put here redirects to where. And then you can have wildcard. That means if there's any like certain names, you can just redirect back to here. So I want to redirect with or without www, because some people like to type www, some people don't like to type www. So let's just click it there and just click add. And you can see it's added that the moment I key in this, I'll come to here. Okay, go back. You can see down here, right next digital, FB, this is the one that we created, and you go to this URL. Right, so when you click on here, which is you can see here, you go to findxdigital.com/fb, then it will go to the Facebook page direct. Okay, I just manually type again just to show findxdigital.com/fb. You click on it, and it automatically go to the Facebook page. So it is, that's how you redirect a domain, right? You put a subdirectory at the back. If you can easily just put it as a way to redirect from one link to another link in cPanel. Alright, so a little bit of disclaimer, you've noticed in the cPanel at the top left corner, you can see the logo of Name Hero there. Actually, it's just changing of logo, but actually the whole platform is usually how cPanel look like. So if you are looking to do this domain redirect, I hope this video is useful for you. If you like what I share, do give me a like or a thumbs up. I truly appreciate it. If you're not subscribed to this channel, subscribe now. Turn on notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And with that, thank you so much for watching this video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.